Hey, what's up, gamers? It's kickingsubset98 here. Hashtag ad. If you guys are new to the channel, if you guys don't know what's going on, then make sure you hit that subscribe button, like the video, and comment down below anything. With all that being said, guys, let's get right into the video. Hashtag ad. Hey, what's up, gamers? It's kickingsubset98 here. And in today's video, I just want to explain a little bit of something. Like, what's going on in, like, Fortnite-related shit. Well, I play it, but I'm not really addicted to it. When you play Fortnite, it's not an addiction. It's a game that you're trying out. And basically, what that game is supposed to be a battle royale, military, like, solo, squad up, or duo up based game. Just have fucking fun. If you have any mean people, don't not ever listen to them. Don't let them control you. I'm making this speech right now because, yeah, do not let anything bad happen to you in the future. Why I'm giving this speech right now is because, yes, what happened with Shadow Knight 583. And basically, I understand in life. Yeah. And life goes on, you know. Like, when life goes on, it's that things change in life. Like, game was popular back in the day, or a year, back in, like, many years, to died, because there's none good content. Like, what's happening to Halo Wars 2 right now? There is actually no good content until Halo Infinite. We might get probably two brand new leaders would be Escherim and Master Chief. I've been playing Halo Wars 2 for like, well, I played in 2017. I played for 2 years, 2017 and 2020. Here's the explaining. Because basically, I want to play a game because I was pissed off at Fortnite. Like, I hated it. It was fucking terrible. And all that different shit. Yeah, don't mind me. And these new kids in Fortnite are really flexing. Like, let me say this right now. Why they should ban PC players from cross-platform from Switch, Xbox, and PS4. It's because, let me explain. I'm not trying not to start drama or harass anything. I'm going to explain why Fortnite is dead. It's because of flexing. Racism, toxicity, and bullying. Let me explain. The reason why I wanted to make this video is because you guys would understand better about the game. And basically, it's a game. Fortnite is a game where you fuck people in the asses and get that victory royale. And excuse me for that language. It's because lately I haven't been recording. It's because I haven't been doing my homework lately. Oh yeah, just a quick mention. There will be no video this week, this Saturday and Sunday. There will be a video Monday of me explaining more about this, so make sure you stay tuned on that. Anyways, back to what I was saying. As I was saying, is Fortnite is a game where you basically kill the person that's in second and take the first place. Let me explain a little bit more, though. Let me explain a little bit more. Not only it's a victory, not only it's solo, duo, or squads, there's LTMs, like Team Rumble, you got Creative, you got Battle Lab, you got Arena, Solo, Arena, Duos, Arena, Trios, which is really good. And then Lachlan came in. All the fucking, like, 10 or fucking 6, 4, 9-year-olds came in and probably fucking ruined that tournament. So, not in a rude way, but as I was saying about the PC players and why they should be banned from cross-play with Xbox, PS4, and Switch, and here's why. Because they are flexing on people, they're being racist on people, it's offending people, it's doing all this stuff to hurt people. That's what it basically is. And Epic, you need to fix your game again. Like, I know I'm not your boss or anything. You need to understand that it's getting worse. It's still getting worse. Like, people are getting spoiled on that game. And people are using female skins because that's the dying sexism. If you guys don't know what that is a guy that's playing as a girl character pretending to be a girl. But basically, they're playing sweaty as fuck so they can embarrass you and basically beat you with that skin and their skill. I want female skins, like... Okay, so, for the girls that play Fortnite, I'm trying not to harass you or anything. Here's what's going to happen. So basically, if a guy, say for example, plays Fortnite, likes their female skin, hashtag do not get pedophile-ish. Yeah. They have 3 turns of using the female skin, and then they're using the male skin. That sounds like a good idea, because basically there's so many female skins in my game that it's starting to get ridiculous. Like, what happened to the male skins? Like, that's sexist. That's actually sexist. If you guys don't know what that is more females, like males that use female skins in Fortnite are higher rate up than male skins using actual boy skins in Fortnite. And basically, this is why I'm explaining it. It's because PC players like to flex. Excuse me, voice crack. Likes to flex. And why PC players like to do it on console people, it's because they just want to get a reaction off. And PC players, if you're watching this, don't take the game seriously and don't be a fucking asshole. That's all I'm saying right now. Don't be a complete asshole and ruin console's advantages to ruin their experience. Like, why I'm recording this video, it's because things have changed in life for me. And things this year aren't going the same way that happened in 2015, 5 years ago, 2017, 4 years, not 4 years, 3 years ago, and then this year, 2020. Things are going out wrong for me. I've did fucked up shit. Not like in a bad way, but yes. I gotta admit it. Epic, may you please add that in. Get rid of PC players. Get rid of Team Rumble for PC players. If they're really good at the game, remove it. Yeah, remove Team Rumble from PC players. And remove crossplay for PC players. Because if PC players like these are going to be really rude and disrespectful to people and flex, this ain't a hate message. This ain't me causing drama. This is the facts, the truth about PC players. And with all that being said, guys, before I end the video, I just want to give three shout-outs. Go to XboxGamer2000, Lewis McIntyre, and Diamond Rich God. With all that being said, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I don't make videos at like 9 o'clock because basically that's the time I have to take my shower. Because my dad comes home in 2 hours and basically he has to use the shower before he goes to sleep again. And with all that being said, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this talk video. If you guys want to see more of this on the channel about why PC players are ruining Fortnite, they're flexing, racism, toxicity, FaZe Clan is involved with it. Because remember, I talked about why FaZe Clan are heretics and basically try not to offend any black people because black kids are okay, but the white kids are not okay for FaZe Clan. Yeah, as I was saying, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys want to add me on Twitter, links will be in the description. And with all that being said, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I'll